So I've gone up to, I don't know, 11 points? I seem to have 11 points. Oh, 21 points. So I'll try and press the cube. The H-pawn attack was kind of ferocious, actually, in that game I lost. I think that's the right way to play, just to try and go for the king. Because there's an advantage already, according to Steinitz theory, being that pawn. But it's the king shield, which is really, if that can be exposed. Otherwise, I've got an F-file. Oh, here. Yeah, talking about exposed. Okay, let's double these pawns out. Okay, so knight f6. If I get in, okay, I think h5 is necessary. Good. I am getting subjected to another attack. I'll stop bishop h6s. What about a6 and b5? Just to try and get a counter attack going. Okay, read my mind. Queen c6 and b5. Okay, so that bishop has to go d5 or something, but this diagonal might be useful now if I can get these pawns out of the way. Also, f3 is weak, c4 threatens c3, looking rosier. So c3 is rook f3. This is looking cool, isn't it? C3 check. I'll win that old queen, win this bishop, and queen c3 over here, knight b4. Just threatens mate. King d1, queen d2, mate. King b1, queen c2, queen a2. Okay, 33 points. Okay, game starts there. I'll press the doubling cube. Oh. Why do I have to lose 6 seconds? Why don't I play a move, then press the cube as a discipline? Sort of like waiting for some sort of confirmation of the cube and lose like 6 seconds on a bullet game. Okay. Oh no, knight g4. Oh, I'm losing that dark squared bishop. Oh, what a pain. Oh, he's giving me this diagonal though. Is that wise? Knight d5 and c. Oh. My pawn sack just to open up the light squares. Can I arrange c3 at any point? Is it going to be too late? Here. Get in c3. Okay. Got my c3 in. Big deal. Big deal. Okay. What about b4? I can't really arrange my pieces here, it seems. What about, I don't know. Okay, I'm getting attacked as well. Knight g5 looks like an ominous threat, really. I'll try and win on time or something. Except I'm a whole rook. Am I a rook down? No, I'm the exchange down. It's just about protecting F2 there, which is fairly important. And get knight to E3 or C4 first. Okay, he's a bit short of time. I protected D3 just then. Oh, D3 was already protected anyway. Actually, he could have just played bishop f4 though, couldn't he? To try and queen his g-pawn, if I had to play king f4. What can I do about this pawn? I think I'm just going to win on time. I can't think this quickly. Okay, 47 points. This is good, 47. Okay. I'll press the cube. And just move. Game stakes have been doubled again. Rank, I'm 31 at the moment. Okay. Position 31. A bit of catching up to do. Knights and Prehair. Oh, that was clever, wasn't it? Oh. Can I evict this queen? No. I don't know. This doesn't look too healthy for my king. Should I have really castled over here? You know, I don't think castling was over there was the best decision in retrospect. Although, aren't I winning a bit of material? This is 2-0, 3-2. Okay. Okay. Winning more material. Am I going to get him? He resigned. Okay. Plus 16. 63 points. Position 17 now. Okay, remember. Move, then cube. Move, then cube. How comes this move was already made? Oh, the move was already made as well. That confused me. The black move was already made. I think there's several points of confusion now. It's not losing like 6 seconds on the cube offer. Okay. Why didn't I win e4? Okay, I could have just won e4. I win e4 now. Get a pawn to the center. Or go for the king. Maybe e4. This isn't so bad losing the f-pawn. What a pawn to lose. I don't know, I just want a piece anyway. What about bishop h3 here and e6 and knight f7 and stuff like that? Queen h5. Okay, this is looking good. Okay, I win the exchange here. What about Queen G7, Rook F7, oh, Bishop F4, Bishop G5, I'll take the Queen. This is going to be a quick win for a change. I especially like that. Okay, plus 18, so I'm score position 13. There's only 4 minutes of this tournament left, position 13. So plan move and then cube. Game's stakes have been doubled. What about d5 e4? e4 if takes. What about just taking? Oh, it's knight g3. Bishop g4. Get this other rook over here. How about f5, f4? That doesn't quite work, does it? Ouch. Okay, he didn't take it. I suppose he's got knight h1. Get the bishop on this diagonal. Or just mate on h2 will be quicker. If he's going to allow that. Oh no, his queen's protecting. Okay, what about F1's not protected though? Is he going to take on Queen D1? Okay, I'll just take like this. Okay, I'll go for Rook F1. Rook D1? What about Rook D1? Can I get this bishop on this diagonal? If I play B5, Bishop E3 and Queen H5. Okay. Right. So I have to actively play, but not look at the board and then cube. Okay. So I'm position 12 at the moment. Points 100. F2 is a bit weak. And he's playing positionally as well. Wonderful. Okay, he's weakening by d4. No, he hasn't played bishop f3. Okay. Okay, c3. Maybe take now. Okay, what about castling queenside? Is that so bad here? He thought it was a good idea as well. Get my king over without getting mated. Hopefully. What about knight takes d4? I think that queen might be free now, so I'm threatening takes. I'll take that pesky bishop. And try and get this diagonal. Again, threatening nasty things like knight c3. What about, I don't know, c4 at some point? Is that going to be handy? Maybe not. This bishop's kind of useful over here. C5 is... What about queen a8, mate? Threat. Ah, that's cool. That was a quick win. That's what I needed. So, position 9. Did I miss a chance of doubling the cube at some point? So that draw offer cost me a few seconds. Did it? Oh no, I've got 2 seconds. Okay. Was he just waiting for the answer of the draw offer? Everyone's trying to hack me with h4. This is not very nice. What, they've been following my games or something? Okay. What about bishop h6 at some point? Is he going to play queen e3? That would be funny. Yes. Oh, no, no. Bishop f3 would have been better. Okay, I'm just winning the exchange. Okay, okay, for the moment. Okay, I have to be content with that. I've won 100 qubits. Ah, I think that was it for the time limit for the tournament's finished. I won 100 qubits after all that. Okay. I came 10th out of 295. Okay. I hope you enjoyed it. please leave me comments or questions on YouTube. Thanks very much.